You're at 7225 Lazar Road, Bloomfield Hills, Michigan.
Our termination. And you need to sign these.
That's done at the lawyer's office. It's not going to be done. He's not going to walk out of there and have the cameras on him as he is. He will try and manufacture his own coming out story. Or the first time that he would be filmed in public after that would be very well crafted.
And it wouldn't be him walking out with his tail between his legs.
Right. Not going to happen.
Seems awfully unlikely. Like, the more we talk this through, I can't think of a valid reason he would be there if they're going to fire him.
I can't either. I mean, it's... I don't know why he would be there.
This has been the most difficult story I've... Gator and I have been doing this. I've been working at the station for 18 years. I haven't always believed this about planting the flag. I mean, I can't plant my flag on what's going to happen with it. It's been so difficult. Now, the ... that I would have my concerns if I were an Ohio State fan is whatever the punishment is doled out, which could be time served, which is, you know, nothing, it doesn't help